we're right back where it all began. The very first World Championship Grand Prix was held here at Silverstone in 1950, with Giuseppe Farina taking the top step of an all Alfa Romeo podium. He earned 9 championship points that day on his way to the inaugural title. His winning total at the season's end, just 30 points. My, how times have changed. So let's see who can reach the top step of the modern podium today. The 3.6-mile long Silverstone circuit is one of the longest of the season, with 18 corners in the current layout. With average lap speeds reaching around 145 miles per hour, it's also one of the quickest tracks of the year. Watch out for cars taking the right-handers of Abbey and Copse flat out. Anthony Davidson joins me again for the race today. Let's talk briefly about Kimi Raikkonen. That was a great win in the last race. Can they keep that momentum going this weekend?
It's always nice to come into a Grand Prix weekend on a high, but your expectations are based much more on your practice and qualifying runs. So it's the momentum from those sessions that they'll be hoping to carry into the race today.
We're almost ready to go then, and this is what the starting grid looks like for today's race. Sebastian Vettel has a clear track ahead of him today. He starts in pole position, and Kimi Raikkonen completes the front row. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Ricciardo, Leclerc, Carlos Sainz, and Perez, Sirotkin, Ocon, Hamilton, and Max Verstappen, Stroll, Grosjean, Nico Hülkenberg, and Gasly, Ericsson, Bottas, Brendan Hartley, and Kevin Magnussen. Alonso and a McLaren rounds off the grid. And now it's time to head down to the track.
Okay, this is the team's home race. We're all relying on you to impress today.
Zdravím vás, já jsem FG61 a dneska vás vítám po vánoční přestávce zpátky. Takže F1 2018 kariéry, tentokrát v barvách McLarenu. Pokud slyšíte jiný hlas než před Vánoci, tak mám úplně z busu nový mikrofon. No ale do nového roku jsem nevkročil vůbec, ale vůbec občas, sice tenci se mi zažilo až na kvalifikaci a právě v kvalifikaci jsem zajel nejpomalejší čas a právě proto mám penalizaci poklesu několika míst na startu a aby to ještě nebylo málo, tak pro další 600 bodíků, které budu potřebovat, dělí 5 bodů, sami bohužel vidíte McLareny v poslední řadě. Každopádně už mlčím a... Já si použiju flashback, protože trvalo skutečně dlouho, než bych se nevěděl, že bych v podě projezdal.
Let me know you're all right. box, box, box. We're adjusting the strategy.
Zase limity. Skutečně. Někdy to na premiéru skutku na rok
approaching the pit window. You'll be on the mediums. Box, box, box.
No, to skutečně. Měl jsem dobrý vstup. Měl to.
Nice move. Confirmed, we'll receive you at the end of this lap.
Thank you.
strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now.
Beta. Neskutečně. Dostal jsem nový kladič. Když jsem to měl na stole, tak to se mu opřil na stole bez kladiče, tak to neškubalo. Skoro vůbec. A zkusit to ještě jenom teď.
Are you okay? That was a big one. Confirm you're okay, please. Is 4.2 seconds. Is 31.0 seconds.
A ještě dostal za překročení tráčových limitů.
Thank you.
designed to fit the mediums. Car ahead, now running medium tyres. Teammates.
Zase tračové limity. Tady to kontakt skončil ještě urvaným předním šídlem a tím pádem se ještě použil další.
Are you alright? Engine off, engine off.
Zase křídlo.
Focus, we need to stay on form.
Ty Brenno vyhátli mu a já se o ně uražil. Tady. Nebo taky odnesl. Já skutečně.
That looked bad. Are you alright? Let me know you're alright.
Urval jsem si kolo.
Is 2.7 seconds. Brilliant maneuver. Two places at once. Laps of fuel remaining. Virtual safety car, reduce speed.
Co děláš, Valtteri? Protože nám někdo odstupuje ze závodu. Nebo nevím, proč zavládla. Možná problém s vozem Markuse Erikssona. Kelly Perez Gasly. On se... Ta žuta, až já si budu muset přidat.
Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace.
No, možná, že to asi není tím chladičem. Když to není chladičem, tak čím to asi je, to teda vážně nevím. Tak. Prosím, o chvilku strpení, ještě mi tady bude všechno padat. Ale já už asi s tím chladičem už nebudu hejbat.
Speed, our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. VSC ending, we're going green. Maintain positive delta until the green flags. Okay, clear. Nice work, that brings you up a place. to car in front is 2.3 seconds. Trailing our teammate by 11.9 seconds.
Jaký problém ze Sufos Indie? A je to Sergio Pérez. Sergio Pérez je první nastoupivším z dnešního závodu. Tady ho mám.
Yellow flag. Push, push, ERS to overtake. There's 3 laps of fuel remaining. The gap to the car ahead is 4.7 seconds. Time penalty. Are you okay? That was a big one. Confirm you're okay, please. This is your final lap of the race. Moving to mix 2, fuel to mix 2.
Zase. Tu několikrát jsme varování, ale... Nastává Double Ferrari, Sebastian Vettel vítězí, Kimi Räikkönen ještě zajel.
Bad luck. It just wasn't our day today.
Great effort there from Ferrari to take the victory today. So, Ant, how exactly did they set themselves apart from the pack today?
I feel like consistency was probably the key today. There's being quick, and then there's being quick lap after lap after lap. If you can do that, you can capitalize on other people's errors without making many of your own. And that's an approach that can push you a long way up the field.
So, here they come now, out onto the podium. Wherever you go, anywhere in the world, the prancing horse flags are dominant in the grandstands, and they're out in force again today. It's Ferrari on the top step once more. And now let's take a look at the driver standings. Well, the lead at the top has come down after a poor result for our points leader. And now I'd like to ask you, Anthony Davidson, who was your driver of the day?
Let's give it to Kevin Magnussen. That was a commanding performance today. Very impressive indeed.
And here's how things are shaping up in the Constructors' Championship. Ferrari extend their lead at the top of the championship. It was also a strong Grand Prix from Haas F1 this weekend. Fantastic work from the American team to move themselves further up the table. After all this drama, you'd be mad not to join us for the next race. We hope to see you then. Take care.
Zůstal 12 bodů, to je fakt, že to je 14 minuta, nám to určitě bude rozhovor. Ano.
Good day today. Tell us about it from your perspective.
Jaký byly Vánoce?
It wasn't the cleanest race today, was it?
Jo, nebyl to ten nejtěžší závod, ale tohle zrovna nechci komentovat.
There was some contact between you two. What happened out there?
Tak už si nespomínám, co některé naše, myslím, že oba dva jsme spělí jezdci. Tohle je náš sportsmanship.
It looks like your rival bested you today, doesn't it?
Je to skvělý jezdec a já se něj musím připravit, myslím, že... Jo, to musím... Ale nechci to ještě komentovat.
Well, thanks anyway.
Za tu dobu ve Vinci jsem nasmážil tolik bodů za showmanship. No, a Alfa mě přeskočí v té rivalitě. 14-13, takže to ještě není tak hrozný. Bottas se nijak neutekl v té rivalitě. A tady 7 bodů, mám pouze 2 body z Rakouska. No a pokles reputace u všech týmů, no jo. Tak je pokles na Luki.
Commiserations on that result. It's been a tough weekend. We've received invitations to new historic events. You'll be able to choose whether or not to participate before the end of this weekend. You have to do a better job completing the goals the team set out for you. Their ability to develop will suffer if you miss them, and it'll count against you at the contract reviews.
Kol a jenom potom to začít tady 20 kol a nula. Jo, navíc také nová převodovka 4% po jednom závodě. Takže jdeme tady na R&D a protože už nemůžu přinést upgrade na aerodynamiku, tak to šasí už na tom o něco lépe, už mám jenom 3 upgrady. A i tady ztrácíme.
What do you think of this one?
Exhaust na engine power. Já bych si rád taky odepnul. Turbo pressure, takže do Belgie by měl být hotový. Můžeme tady s Atorosu, no tady a oddělení aerodynamiky jsou to nejhůře. Chci už máme dokonce lepší než Renault. A opět za náma Mercedes a Toro Rosso. Máme tu stíhačku. Aspoň si to zase projedem. Proč ne? Německý Hockenheim. Kde se poprvé jelo v roce 1970.
Here we are then, the calm before the storm, as we wait for this field of iconic cars.
No ale... Tohle už bude všechno z dnešního dílu. Děkuji, že jste se dívali a zatím nasledanou.